Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Adora Okechukwu. So I recently gave birth and you know I love perfumes. So I had to explore to actually find out the kind of perfumes that will be good for my baby. I love perfumes a lot, though. Like, I read a lot of things on the internet about perfumes not being good, but I still found a very good perfume, two very good perfumes that are good for infants from 0 to 12 months. Now, the first one is Musti E Soin the perfume. Like, this perfume actually has it has body spray, it has a face cleanser, it has a kind of a pack. Like, if you want to buy baby cream, baby soap, it has a lot of things, but I just got the perfume because it's very gentle to the skin. I don't use it directly on my baby's skin. I use it on her clothes, you know. It just sits closely into her skin. When I use it on her clothes, it's very, very nice and it's mild and gentle. So I recommend it for any one of you who want to buy perfume for your child or for your children. Okay, so the next one is Chico Aqua de Cologne. Now, it's from the Chico family. Like any new mom that wants to buy things for her child, you hear about Chico products. Their perfumes are actually very, very nice and mild. I don't really know what they're made of, but I know that they're very, very nice because I read about them. So the is Chico, and it's not expensive. It's not expensive and it's very, very affordable. So I recommend Chico to any one of you. Let me show you how it is. Like, it's not you don't have the spray. It's just something you rub and you can't even break and all that. That's just it. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the notification buttons for more perfume reviews. Thank you.